Here is a simple way to turn enums to strings in C++. We have a single header file. It's a library called better enums. You'll have all the links below. All I have to do is download the header and include this wherever I want. So here, for example, I have something called sprite types. Every one of my character animations is linked to an enum. In order to use better enums, I have to define the class name here, find the data type here, and the rest below works just like a typical enum. Here is where this becomes very useful for me. In this player animation controller, I used to link PNG file names to enums in code. Here is the previous code. Now I don't have to do this. It's a lot simpler. I can have enums in JSON files like this. And each enum is linked to a specific PNG file. Here is the pipeline. Once I load the JSON file, I can use this command, CSTR, and turn it into an enum. Using this method, I've added two new player animations. I have the strong punch and strong kick. Here are the animations. Here's a strong punch, a strong kick. The key here is having less steps and less things to worry about whenever you're adding or removing these things. One little downside is sometimes you have to specifically say you want the value, for example here. This happens when you want to compare values, but it's a minor nuisance for me. To me, it's what makes C++ more fun and interesting. So that's it for this video. Next is creating an attack system for all these different types of attacks. When you have weak punch, strong punch, and strong kick, each attack hits you at a different location, different damage, and so on. So creating an attack system that defines those things and decides how the target reacts to each of them will be very important. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, you can reach me with all the links below. I'll see you next time.